As far as weddings go, this one was a long time coming. Exactly 50 years to the day since they first met, former High Court Judge Michael Kirby has married his longtime partner Johan van Vloten in a civil ceremony in Sydney's Bondi Junction. In an interview on Radio National ahead of the nuptials, Mr. Kirby said the pair had met at the Rex Hotel, one of Sydney's few gay venues, in 1969. He came in at about 9:15, and the relationship that was made that night lasted from that moment on, really, and it's still going strong. Celebrant Michelle Bailey told wedding guests that within weeks of the fateful meeting, the pair had been introduced to, and accepted by, their respective families. Within a year, they had embarked on the first of two long overland trips to Europe in a combi van. By this, they explored the world and each other, she said. They liked what they discovered. Given their 50 years together, the couple did not feel a special need to secure a document from government, Ms. Bailey said. Shared love does not seek permission from officials for its existence. At this stage, they did not feel that they had anything to prove about their love. 50 years and counting says it all. Their marriage was proof positive of the capacity of love to prevail over obstacles, hostility, change and the passing of time, Ms. Bailey said. Over the years, the pair endured the loss of family members. They also lost friends to the scourge that was, and still is, AIDS, she said. Johan added support, common sense and practical wisdom to Michael's approach to life, the law and the other problems they faced together. Johan has kept them both laughing and solving life's problems. Whenever there has been an argument, Michael has always given in and taken the blame.